everybody. We're at Cherokee restaurant here in Oklahoma, and this is my first time to experience a real buffalo meat. Okay. And this is the inside of the restaurant. As you can see, this is one of the Indian territory, right? That's their mart over there, shopping mart, right?
Casino.
Oh, they got casino also?
Casino.
Oh, okay. That's the art gallery over there.
So I'm going to be experiencing a buffalo meat. It's a burger though. Guys, it's very meaty.
Tender, right?
Yeah.
Good flavor.
Yeah. Hindi mo siya mararamdaman na may taba. As in pure meat.
We tell them later, we're gonna introduce them to who the future burgers are gonna become.
Yeah. We're gonna visit later those buffalo animals, kasi meron sila dito. Okay, that's it muna guys.
So we're going to their trading post now, guys. Their art gallery that they got here. And then yung mga buffalo. Punta namin mamaya.
This one is $200, $160.
These are real ones, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. These are different kinds of things that they got here. They got t-shirts, jackets, all kinds of souvenirs that you can get. Different kinds of knives.
So this would be very similar to when we were in Baguio in the Philippines and we were visiting the Igorot village.
This is an Indian territory, guys. Indian reservation, right? They can buy a lot of things in here. What is this one?
Just jewelry, artwork. Turquoise is very big in their culture. They like the turquoise.
Mm. It's okay. Different kinds of hats.
Your grandma was the crazy. Your grandma was the crazy. Did your grandma carry them? Did your grandma
carry
them?
That one did.
I got this cute little one too. Oh. I was asleep, guys. These are real. This is a rattlesnake, right?
Mm-hmm.
And these are skin, I mean, rattle skin thing.
Yeah, they're rattlesnake too.
Wow, cool. That, ito guys, is from the skin of these snakes. Wow. I have a fear of snake, guys. So, nagulat talaga ako na sinabi niya.
So you don't want this one in the jar?
Yeah. But these ones are cute though, right?
Mm-hmm. The wallet?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
And look at the head. The tail. The tail is so cute.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they made jewelry with that one also.
Mm-hmm.
I look so scared. I hope they don't have any snake inside here.
Look at the
camera. Oh wow, yeah, that's so cool. It was a snake. They made a can from it. And look at those ones too.
Mm-hmm. This one's moving.
Look at their bags, right? Cute. Very cute, right? They have a lot of cute cool stuffs, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go on the other side. They're having this other too. This is a cute one. Those are cute too, right?
Mm-hmm.
And if I happen to not get it, just leave your number and I'll call you back. Okay? Thanks, Jim.
These are what Miss Cynthia's stuffs are, right?
Mm-hmm, some of it.
You guys doing okay?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. How heavy is that one is, right?
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is also cute. It's $99.98. Cool. Mama, thank you guys. It's almost 5,000 in the Philippines. Oh, this is cute. Oh, to get the badge for a shark.
This kind of gets up to me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right. Okay, so there's more over there, but we're taking so long already. We're going to see now, guys, the buffalo over there. I'm kind of a bit scared. Are we allowed to see them?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's huge.
Well, what did you think was fitting into that head over there?
Hey, you want this?
Grabby guys. Are you sure? Does it look like we're allowed to go there? Look at this and this, and the bones are old.
guys. Pabalik na kami na sa sasakyan. The blue truck over there. We get the Kenworth.